about your body, baby, it's about your being. I ain't rolling up, but I'm on a high. When you really think about it, ain't no wonder why. I'm so down for you. I'm so down for you, babe. So down.
Bro. Bro. Skip a class for once.
All right, y'all. It's Jess.
I sound like a YouTuber right now, so I'm not gonna do that. Cause So we about to do a school edition because school is about to start up in August or September. Whenever you go back, school's about to start. All right, so I fixed the lighting so that I could have like some natural lighting, not like all up in my face type. I'm talking too much. Let's just get straight to the video. All right, so mind you, this is all like straight from the dome, like straight from my head. Like I didn't make no list or nothing. Like I'm going off. First things first, trust no one. Act like you trust people but don't really trust them. Don't tell nobody in your business. No, never. There's only one person this year that I open up to that actually knows my business, and that's like she's my best friend now. But other than that, nobody, like my other close friends, they know stuff that's going on, but like I don't go into detail. You know, it's no one's business. Like my life is sealed. I keep it under wraps. So that's what you gotta do. You gotta keep things under wraps because people talk. People judge. People use it against you. So, no. Be on top of your game. Stay 10 toes, never fold. Period. Okay? For the first month, like, okay, yeah, you might think you know everybody, but everybody change. Okay? What I'm trying to say is have your guard up. Just observe your surrounding. Observe everybody before you act your complete self. Like, you just gotta see people for who they really are because they can act this way one day and then switch up on you real quick. Same with teachers.
They're bipolar.
They will act nice, but like, for me, I observe everybody. I know from the jump. Like, I could look at a teacher and be like, she gonna be something. She's smiling now. She calling me sweetheart. But she gonna be one. Whatever setting. Okay, first of all, I live in PA. Okay, it's full of Caucasians.
Time to totally get.
So, like, depending on what setting I'm in, I'm going to act a little different. I'm going to act accordingly to how, you know, because I'm trying to get my grade a slide. I'm trying to get some friends so we can share some answers. You get it? Don't just be friends with this small group of people. Extend your friend group. Be friends with every little, you know, get a little something, something. The realest people and coolest people that you will meet is the ones you even think you'd be friends with. It's the quiet ones. It's the, bro, like, I'm telling you. I bet you see all these posts saying like, oh, I started off with this amount of friends in high school and then ended off with this. It's gonna happen. Just be aware that's gonna happen. But don't let that stop you from making friends. Don't let that stop you from living life. Like, people come and go. You just gotta be able to let them go. Like, it's simple. Like, those never fold. Just like that. Straight like that. Okay. We don't trip over nothing. Like, you see me, I'm glowing. Because I don't trip no more. Okay? You get it? I don't.
What?
So this other stuff you probably already heard before. Stay on top of your grades, okay? Starting ninth grade year, 9th through 12th, GPA. That's all I gotta say. You might not think about it right now, but like when junior year hit and you're like, I got this type of GPA. Like, it don't matter. Like, if you don't believe, if you're the person who don't really care about that stuff, then it's whatever. You do you. If you care about your grades, if you want to go to a good college, if you want to do all that good stuff, like, you know. Right, so remember all that stuff I was saying about copying answers. We could share some answers. Forget that. Okay. Do your homework. Like, I'm serious. Like, that might sound so corny, but do your homework. Like, it's going to come in clutch. Like, you'll come across teachers who don't even teach. Like, you got to learn your own. And that homework is going to help for the practice because they will not teach, give you homework, then hand you a packet, thick, and it's called
a test. Now I'm giving you a test.
And you wouldn't even learn none of the material. Like, yeah, you're gonna have your days where you're busy and you're just like, you know what? I'm gonna just get the answers from somebody else. But there are teachers who know that you do that. And basically, I had friends that would like flunk tests, pop quizzes or whatever, because they didn't even do their homework. They would always copy me or like other people. Sorry, I'm snitching. And yeah, from doing that, they didn't learn anything at all. Like, the homework is basically practice. Like, you don't have to do all of it, bro. Just do a couple problems. Make sure you got that correct. And then you good, you Gucci. Like, just, come on. Like, we talking grades. We talking business right now. We talking about independent. Miss Independent, don't rely on nobody. That's all I gotta say. For the girls. All right, so stay on top of hygiene. You do not want to be the girl who's known for being smelly. You don't want to do that because it lasts forever, okay? Oh, don't mess with the gang. Don't mess with the whole gang, like, okay? If there's a group of guys and you know they're all friends, don't mess with all of them. That's kind of stupid. Like, guys talk. They talk. Be careful with what you do because guys talk more than females, all right? Your business is bound to spread, okay? Your business is bound to go around. And you think it's not gonna happen, but it happens. It happens in the football locker rooms. It happens in the basketball. I could tell you, okay? I have guy friends too, so I get all the tea. All right, this is my favorite one, okay? Make your high school year memorable. Do stuff out of your comfort zone. Join clubs, join sports, like do everything. You need to have memories, bro. Dance in the hall. I'm gonna promote some bad stuff, but bro, skip a class for once. Okay, I'm done for real. But like, have some fun. Like, don't have too much fun. Be serious about your stuff. Pass, graduate, all that. But come on, like, if you being all studious and all only worry about the books, like, you're not gonna have fun. So you better have some fun, you know? Do that teenage stuff. I'm a bad influence. Why am I on here? All right, y'all. So that was basically it. I could brush up on junior year a little bit because I doubt I'm gonna make another video on it. But basically, you're gonna go through it. It's gonna be easy at first. Excuse me. This is bad. Good. Wow. Okay. Wait a minute. Yo, no funny. This makes me want to do a mukbang, but I know y'all don't want to see me eat. I'll be tearing that thing up like just like that. Junior year, it's crazy because like the beginning, bro, is light. Like you're like, yo, what are y'all talking about? It's easy. It's light work. No. You hit the middle and the end. It's horrible. I don't know how to explain it. Like, it's just everything is thrown at you at once. And like, in all these classes, you have something in every class. You have a test like every day. You got a project. You got an essay. You got a paper. You got a presentation. Bro, and like, there's no extra credit. Well, for my school, there's a lot of teachers who don't do extra credit. So what I'm trying to say is if your grade is already low, like, you're pretty much done for because the only thing that will bring it up faster is a test. And the test is usually at the end of the quarter. So you're pretty much like, how do you say? And SAT, you gotta sign up for SATs on your own. You gotta, it's a lot. But yeah, to wrap that up, because, like, I'm ready to eat. I did a lot of talking. High school is full of, you know, trust nobody. 10 toes never fold. Keep your walls up. Be social. Experiment. Have fun. Join clubs. Join sports. Meet new people. Be careful with what you do. Don't trust. Period.
Period. Hold up. Period.
That's pretty much it. You watched the video, so you should know what else I said. Right? Right. We outie. I don't know how I'm gonna do this intro, but outro. Oh, this is what I'm gonna do. Ready? One, two. It's not saving my videos and Snapchat. So basically, I feel like talking right now. Like, I'm in a talking mood.
Call me crazy.
YouTube is made because for people who talk to themselves on a daily, they could just talk to the camera and it's normal. Like, I have an excuse now. Y'all don't think I'm really crazy. I'm playing. I'm pretty sure every girl does this. When you're getting ready, you're like, hey YouTube, so we're gonna do this and we're gonna do that. And that's me.
Yeah, y'all, this the look.
Oh, I almost fell.
Like,
can I see you there?
I'm so sorry. Oh my god, you just walked past again. It has a cute little zip out, you dig? Welcome to Alabama. This is my daily vlog.